Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a DIY and we're going to be making our very own makeup brush cleaner. So the picture in the beginning is everything that you're going to need. So I already did one side, which I got this from the dollar store. I got a bowl. I didn't do anything that was flat surface because I feel like this would be something easier as far as the aftermath when you have to clean up and stuff. You can just... Let me show you what we're going to do. We're going to take the brush, right? We're going to scrub across here with our whatever cleaner that we want and the juices. The liquid will just fall onto the bottom and all we have to do is just rinse the bowl out. So that's pretty much what we're doing. I already did one side. Not really sure if you can see the shape that I made. But basically, I did a diamond of dots on this side and then I did a V. Then I did straight lines. Then I did an octave V. And then I did another diamond of dots. So I'm going to do the other side right now for you guys. But you guys, I forgot to mention, you can get the hot glue gun and the glue from Walmart. Really cheap. I just grabbed any and every brush that I use for makeup, which I'm not a makeup guru, and I am not that good at makeup. I'm not that bad either. Well, you can't see because I don't have good lighting, but we're going to pretend like you guys are. So, anyways, let me go ahead and get started for you guys. Let me move this camera. Give me 1 second. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. I don't have steady hands, so it's going to look pretty, My sister's cat's moving camera, I'm sorry. But I don't have steady hands, so I'm gonna be shaking a lot. You guys don't judge me, okay? But anyways though, I'm gonna try my best to show you what it is that I'm doing. So first we're gonna start off making our little dots. Hope you guys can see that. This really isn't that easy trying to see you guys with this stuff on camera. Oh no, my dot. If it dries up, I mean once it dries up, you can take it off and redo it, because I'm definitely gonna do that. But you don't have to worry about the little bitty strings of the lines. Just make sure that, you know, it's not a whole freaking roll when it's not supposed to be, but we'll go back and fix that. So make a little dot. So that's 3, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Hello, Alex. Hello, baby. You wanna play? This is Alex, you guys. Then we will make our V. Doesn't have to be super duper neat. And we'll start making our straight lines. Hopefully you're doing a way better job than I am. This is actually kind of hard trying to do it so you guys can see what it is that I'm doing. But you get the gist. Like, I'm gonna finish this. I'm gonna finish this and then I'll be back.
Okay, so I have this thing where like
sponges that are in the bathroom, go for things in the bathroom. Sponges that are in the sink, go for the things that are in the sink. And since this is what I use for makeup, I had to think about it. I can't use it to clean it out, so I'm just gonna kind of wiggle it around with some warm water and then just pour it out because I think that's disgusting. But I advise you guys to use something to actually clean it off. But for the sake of this video timing, I'm just gonna do it like this. And there you have it, loves. We're done. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm gonna try to come at you guys with another DIY. I have a few things in mind. Yeah, so see you all there. Bye.